Well, Bubba Lubba Dub Dub, motherfuckers, what's going on, everyone? It is I, everyone's favorite jack of all trades with a foul mouth, Commodore Irvin. And today, story time. And before I begin with another story from another story from my childhood, I just want to give a big shout out to all of you, my subscribers and all my viewers, for joining me again with yours truly, the Commodore. And I looked up a statistic on this app thing I got. Only 9% of you watch my videos are subscribed, and over 90% of you are not subscribed. Why the hell are you not fucking subscribed? Hit that damn notification bell, hit the fucking bell, hit, you know, all that shit, and become a member of the Commodore's crew. It's just that fucking simple. Let's build up the fucking numbers, people. Come on, I ain't doing this shit to fucking jaw around my own nuts. Anyway, the story I'm going to tell you today, it's weird, it's freaky as fuck, and it's true. And I know it's true because I had several people witness the same thing that I did, including my father. You guys ever wondered about what goes in the mind of an animal? Especially like your pets, what your pets think about? Well, if you have a cat, you wonder what your cat thinking about? Your cat's probably thinking some pretty nasty shit. And I'll explain why. You ever seen a cat gangbang orgy party? I have. And it's really, really fucked up. Here's how the story goes. I was coming back home, riding my bike from the hobby shop. At the time when I lived in Plainfield with my father, it was called Big Four Hobbies. Great fucking hobby shop. Absolutely fucking loved it. Anyway, I was coming back home, and I rolled up to the entrance of the trailer park where I lived in, behind the Donato's Pizza Shop, you know, on US 40. Anyway, I rolled up, and I rolled down the hill slightly. And then all of a sudden, I fucking stopped and I looked. And right there in the parking lot was a whole ring of cats. Fucking cats just sitting in a ring, like 15, 20 cats sitting in a fucking circle. I'm like, what the hell is this? And in the center of this ring was a male, was a tomcat fucking a female cat. I mean, he was going, fucking going to town on her and shit. And all these cats were fucking watching. I'm like, what the fuck? And I could see in the window of the trailer, my dad was looking too. And I'm like, you know, pointing up at him. And he's like this. He's like, he was surprised too. My dad saw it through the window. And I sat there for a few minutes watching, see what the fuck happened. Other cats came fucking in and shit, and their cat fought their cat off with the female, and that cat started fucking her, and then her cat came back, fought him off, started fucking her again. I mean, it was like, what the hell? This is like a fucking feline gangbang. So, and then all of a sudden, you know, I accidentally moved the bike a little bit, you know, and all of a sudden all the cats, they all stopped. They all fucking were looking at me, and I'm like, hi. And they went in 15 fucking directions. Shoom! Motherfuckers were all gone. Except for one. He was kind of a laid back one. Kind of retarded. And I looked at him. I'm like, what the hell going on? He cocked his head. And I'm like, you wanted in on that action, didn't you, boy? And you didn't get none. And so, I went inside. And I looked at my dad. I said, Dad, did you see that shit? He said, yeah. I never seen a cat do that shit before. I said, it was like a fucking gangbang. He said, like a damn orgy, what it was. We still couldn't believe that. Even for 2-3 days afterwards, we couldn't believe we'd seen 15, 20 fucking cats sitting in a circle watching two cats fuck each other while some other cats were getting in, fucking fighting one another to get in, fucking screw and do. I mean, that was fucked up shit. So, there's you guys a story right there. Think about that next time when you're petting your little furry feline friend. They can be nasty, motherfuckers. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed my story. If you guys have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section below. And if YouTube does turn off the damn comments, you can get a hold of me through fucking Messenger. Get me there if you want. And until the next time, this is Scott McGurr saying let the skies be clear and the seas be calm for you and happy sailing with all of you. And God bless you all. Until next time, stay being yourselves, and I'll catch you later. Goodbye.